I'm World Bear.
I'm going to show you what it takes to get out alive to some of the most dangerous places on Earth. I've got to make it through a week of
Devil Joe
in the sort of places you wouldn't last a day without the right survival skills.
Ah! Devil!
Alright, welcome back, everybody. It's your boy, Grill Bear. And we're here with some more Monster Hunter World. Today, I'm going to show you how to survive against the devil. Oh, goodness. I can't do that voice for too long. Yeah, I can't do that voice for too long. It hurts my throat. I did the intro like four other times already, and I can't use the first four takes because like if I do, people are gonna think that I have more speech impediments than an online Roblox server. So anyways, we're back with some Monster Hunter World. Finally got a Monster Hunter World video going up. Let me just adjust my camera a little bit like that. All right, and we're back. I don't know what's with this Western accent or if it is a Western. I don't know, dude. But we're here hunting Devil Joe. Devil Joe came out not too long ago. And I'm here to beat his ass. That's what I'm here to do. I'm here to beat ass. For those of you wondering how to unlock it, you actually don't need to kill him in expedition mode. You really just need to get his research levels up. Basically, just follow his prints and shit and do all that shit. But you don't have to kill him. I see a lot of stuff online that says you have to kill him in expedition mode. You really don't. You just have to fucking follow his footprints and shit, but I'm prepared. I got my fucking safari hat on. If you guys don't know where this is from, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, alright? I got my safari hat on and got my good old Bear Grylls knife right there. See that? Bam! We're gonna get some of that shit in right here. Gonna get some of that shit in here. I'm fucking ready for this Devil Joe shit. Fucking ready for this Devil Joe shit. The fuck? Bring on this devil hoe. Fucking bring on the pickle. Fuck up the pickle. I'll show you how to fuck up a pickle. I'll show you how to cut up a pickle. Well, there's the handler. Where the fuck is, Why are we tracking down the handler? Who gives a fuck about that? The handler can handle herself. That's why her name is the handler. Oh, great. We're gonna get a Devil Joe cutscene. Oh, this is fan. Fantastic, you're out here collecting blue mushrooms and herbs and nitro shrooms and I don't know, was that a pear? No, that's not a pear shroom, that's a fucking, I couldn't even see it correctly, what the fuck? Oh, it's a Yagras, oh, I don't understand, oh, she mounted it! Stabbed the shit out of him! And there's the Devil Joe. That is a pickle right there, that is a pickle! Look at that, Pickle Rick! It's Pickle Rick! That is a oh great, is he gonna fucking use a Yagras against me? Like as a weapon? Like it did in the trailer? Oh great, the fucking handler is a, fucking handler's being a fucking, what do you call that? Useless. Oh, we have to knock it down, okay. That's our oh shit, oh I thought he was facing me. Oh my goodness, I thought I was booty fucked. Boosty, get out of there, what the fuck, please! Boosty, how did you survive that? Boosty! Oh shit, he's down. Or not down, but he's trapped. Fuck! Please, Devil Joe! Let's not, Devil Joe. I'm not looking for that shit. Ooh, he got caught again. What a fucking idiot. What an idiot. What an absolute idiot. Getting caught in these trees. I'm not even trying to catch you, you idiot. Why are you being such an idiot, idiot? Being an idiot, you're in rage form and shit, you're Super Saiyan. Okay, yeah, that's the Devil Joe. That is the Devil Joe I know. Please, Devil Joe! Devil Joe? Devil Joe? Devil Joe! Absolutely not! We are not having this shit right now, Devil Joe. Devil Joe. It's not the time and place right now to be jumping around. This is not a playground, Devil Joe! You cannot... I totally used that flashlight cage and I didn't really want to, but... You keep itching your back on that good old tree over there, and I'll sit over here. Are you tired? You tired, Devil Joe? Buddy, hey. Come on now. Don't be huffing and puffing. We got, you're in the middle of a battle, my dude. What's wrong with you? Okay. Okay. You're not huffing and puffing anymore. Stop! Please! Oh, shit. Devil Joe be doing the mechanical bull. God damn, I went flying. Oh, shit, please. Devil Joe! No! What the fuck? No, Devil, please. Boosty, help me. Boosty, Boosty, why are you running away? Boosty, you have to hit me. Boosty, I'm... Boosty, please. Boosty! Gosh darn it, Boosty. You don't... When I am dazed like that, Boosty, you need to help me. That is your job as a Palico. You don't slay the monsters. You play the support role here. You drop the gadgets, and you knock me... You help me when I have ailments, alright? That's what you do, Boosty. You don't... You're a Palico, alright? Granted, you're more useful than you were in the other games. You still aren't in charge of slaying monsters, alright? I've yet to see a Palico slay a monster. Devil Joe, where are you going, dude? Devil Joe, you literally just came back to the same spot that you were just at. You fucking idiot. Why is Devil Joe such an idiot? Is it because of Pickle? Huh, you Pickle? Huh, you wanna fight me, you Pickle? I'm behind you, bitch. Right here. Now I'm in the air, bitch. Okay, now you're screaming. Now you're screaming. That's not... That's Devil Joe? Devil Joe! Please! Holy shit, let's calm ourselves. Let us calm ourselves. Please, I beg of you to spare me and let me kill you for your materials so I could make some armor out of you. Be polite and give me your scales and your gem if you have a gem. I don't know if you have a gem. Oh, I mounted him. Oh, shit, okay. So you can mount him while she's mounted on him. Oh, please, Devil Joe! That is not ram into no wall. That is not... We are adults here. We do adult things. We don't ram our heads into walls, all right? We work it out like adults. Oh, great. And we get a cutscene with her. Don't look! Run! You ain't got your handle! Yeah, run! Get the fuck out of there! What are you doing? Alright, now let me slay this piece of shit. Wow. Goodness gracious. Ah! Devil, absolutely not! That is immature, you Devil Joe. What did I say about us being adults here? Alright, we are adults. We work things out like adults. We don't play with toys. I don't know what is up with you. And you and your great Jagras weaponary, whatever the hell you got going on. Okay, I'll take the health. Midnight, no. Shit! What the fuck? Devil Joe! Is that how we treat our guests? That is not... I did not raise you this way, you... My sir. Okay? What did we talk about? What do we say about being adults? What do we say about being adults? What did we say about being adults, you fucking pickle? Devil Ho! Yoo-hoo! Come here! Fucking... Yeah. Fucking... Yeah, you like that shit, bitch? Like being paralyzed? Yeah, you don't like it. You know, I used to get paralyzed a lot back in my day. Back in the... And your flesh. Oh my goodness. What is this? Is this Rainbow Six Siege back when... Is this current meta Rainbow Six Siege right now? He's got all kinds of fucking ailments and shit. I totally fucked that up, dude. Oh my goodness, Devil Joe. Over here. Look. There's a little shock trap. Yeah, you got in it, bitch. Because you're a fucking idiot. You're a fucking idiot, Devil Joe. You're a fucking idiot running into that shock tower. Hey, don't, what the fuck? You running away now? What the fuck? He was moonwalking for a second there. You see that shit? Devil! Oh, shit. I'm so dead, dude. I'm so fucking dead. Thank you. let's forget that ever happened. Holy shit. He caught me so off guard. Where are you going, dude? Like, are you stuck? What's going on here? Oh. What are you doing? What the fuck was that? What did I just witness? What kind of ecological research did I just do right now? Like, what the fuck was that? He just, like, sat there and, like, I don't know, was he trying to dig a tunnel? Like, some Timon and Pumbaa shit? Like, what the fuck was that? I can't see. Oh, it's because he tremored and shit. He did his little shaky shakes and whatnot. This is not a good place to be fighting him. Like, this is so close quarters. Like, he could totally just, like, twerk right in my face and I'll fucking faint. Can you make up your fucking mind, you idiot? Holy shit. Are you on your period or something? Make up your mind. Choose something. Do you want to be down here? Do you want to fight out there? I mean, either or, it's going to be your grave, and I'm going to carve you, and I'm going to make some armor out of you. You're going to be my... I don't know what you're going to be, actually. Maybe you'll be my chest. Maybe we, something else. I don't know. I'm going to carve you into something. I wonder if you could kill him with the Kinesei. I mean, I've killed monsters. Like, I've killed Nergigante with my, like, the first time I played against Nergigante, I killed him with the slinger. So I know you can kill monsters with your slinger, but have people done it with the Kinesect yet? Just straight up kill the monster with the Kinesect? I don't know. I'm not about to find out, because Mr. Devil Joe here is a he is a beast to be reckoned with. Mr. Pickle is not a disappointment in this Monster Hunter World update, I'll tell you that. It has been a ride fighting this big ass motherfucker. This boy fucking do it. Fucking do it, boy. So fucking do it. Fucking do it. Shit, I gotta carve him still. Holy shit. That's how we fucking do it, boys. That's how we fucking do it. Oh my goodness. Woo! Like I was saying before, Devil Joe is... He's a fun monster to fight. He's definitely a fun monster to fight. I'm glad that this was the free update. Devil Joe is a force to be reckoned with throughout all the Monster Hunter games. He's basically the basil juice of all the other Monster Hunter games. And I'm very happy with how they designed him here. He's a fun monster to fight. He's a fun monster to fight. Very challenging. I probably edited out, but I did faint once. So, and he's definitely a difficult monster to fight, and this is taken into account that this is actually single player, so it's actually easier to fight him. In multiplayer, it's much, much, much more harder. But yeah, I'm liking it. Like the Devil Joe. Anyways, it's your boy Sofa Kid. It's your boy Grilled Bear. And this is Man vs. Monster. And I'll see you guys in the next video.